An anti-Israel protester has dumped a load of garbage right in front of the Holocaust Memorial in Philadelphia. Remember, when they say it's anti-Zionism, not anti-Semitism, it's anti-Semitism. They say they're anti-Israel, but then they just dump on random Jewish artifacts or literally the memorial of Jews killed throughout the world. So anti-Zionism is anti-Semitism.